It says I'm using the USB wireless headset as my mic. Maybe that's why my shit sounded like shit.
Maybe you don't USB a bitch.
That's good. I like that. I like that.
Bros in this house, there's some bros in this house, there's some bros in this house, there's some bros in this house, there's some
Yes, yeah,
bros
certified creeps.
in this house,
Two or three times a week.
there's some
Wet
bros
ass
in this house,
PlayStation boys
there's
making
some
that controller
bros
feel
in this house.
greased. Yeah. Yeah.
It's an official episode of the WAP Boys.
Oh
Ricky
yeah.
here. Andy here.
Nikki here.
This is gonna be a quick one, guys. This is gonna be a quick one. We got too much show going on. We need to get started right away.
I'm
Let's
ready.
jump into
Okay.
action. Let's jump into action. The first thing I wanna do though, all right, I wanna do a little something. I wanna start talking about the news.
Oh, wait.
Oh.
I have to do something too.
Okay, what's your thing? Okay, do your thing.
How long is your thing? Is your thing really, really short? I want to do my thing first, if we
I just
could.
I meant it more like, oh, we just got to do headlines, you know, like we're doing headlines of the day. Do your thing, do your thing. Let's do your thing. This is all good. This is all good. We'll keep all of
This is
this.
great. People are gonna
Do your
love
thing.
this. Okay, so basically, I was watching the past episodes and I'm like, eek. There's a lot of male energy, you know what I mean? It's a lot of dudes. And they're free from consequences of the world. There's not, we don't have that critical female perspective. So I scoured the web. I was like, I'm gonna find someone who could bring that to us. And guys, I wanna actually invite our first ever guest, surprise guest. On the show, if that's all right with you guys. No?
Sorry,
Keep women
dude.
the fuck out of
Nick just vetoed it, dude. Sorry.
All right.
No, go ahead, bring her in, bring her.
All right. Well, it's just a buddy of mine. I don't know. Okay, I'm going
What
through
is
the
that?
menus. I know people can't see this right now because, you know, this is not exciting. But basically, I'm gonna add this surprise guest to our party. They're gonna be able to, you know, chit chat with us. They're gonna be able to add a perspective that obviously we don't have. You know what I mean?
I like it.
I don't believe women actually exist, so this will be interesting.
This is good. We're gonna be able to hear that side. Like, this is a question you could definitely ask. And
They're
this is our official first guest. I don't know if you guys
okay.
know about that.
All right. I mean, the suspense is killing me, dude. This is really, you're really building it up.
Dude, I'm so full of suspense, you can call me Suspension Bridge.
A
The
there
suspension bridge. Damn,
we can
dude.
call him the Brooklyn Bridge.
Hell yeah, dude.
That's a lot of suspenders.
Yeah.
Oh, dude.
All right,
All
we're gonna
right.
cut all this waiting time out because getting a surprise guest isn't that easy to do on a timely matter, in a manner, you know what I
At a
mean?
point, I still want my joke in them.
I
Oh
mean,
no.
it's hard to, you know, have somebody go around our schedule, you know, just be waiting in the wings, you know, because I didn't tell you guys about this.
Right.
Did you tell them about this?
Yeah,
Oh,
but you are
oh
you just telling them
snap.
now about
Wait a
it?
second.
Oh shit. I don't think Hillary Clinton will get on the mic this fast if that's who you're trying to get. So I
Somebody gets
don't
she a little
know.
busy.
Block
Maybe
her
we
what?
should start with a game until this person has
Right. You know
restarted
what?
the
We
PlayStation.
still got some time that you know that I need to kill, which what I mean, I guess should I wait for my guest for my first little whatever. I didn't even want to take this long on this stupid thing that I was gonna do.
Do you also have a guest?
No, well, the point of the guest was, you know, to add their perspective to everything we do, but obviously, if there's issues here, then what can we do? We can't do shit.
Yeah.
Oh, good. I feel
Anyways,
bad.
just before, okay, anyway, so just guys, I mean, I think really when we start this show, we should really maybe start just so people can kind of get the lay of the land on what is that's going on in the world, you know? So I
Okay,
think
yeah.
we should just
I'm
start
into
this off
that.
as just headlines, dude.
Perfect. And we talk about them.
Start
Spreading
spreading
the
the
news.
news.
Bop, 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 bop. All right, so this is gonna be the starting of the news, dude. All right.
I love it.
Oh, we got that from the song. Edit that shit out, dude.
Why, dude? This is the start.
That's literally the only thing the song says.
Yeah. So the only thing is that I worked all day on the song, so I didn't look up any news. So real quick, I'm just gonna do a quick little search.
How about sports news? The Heat didn't sweep the Boston Celtics.
Heat didn't sweep. We got that. We got oh shit, Tina Turner died.
No.
All right, so I guess we're done. All right, so guys, that was the news.
Stop spreading the news.
All right. Oh, snap. So we're not allowed to say any news outside of that segment.
I mean, if you tell me that there's news, I'll play the first song again, and then we'll do it. So just...
So at any point, we could start spreading the news.
Only if there's news. Only if there's real news.
What if we accidentally start spreading news, like, about our lives?
Well, yeah, what if it's personal news? That's a good question.
I don't know. I feel like it does suck that I feel like I joined Fortnite as Fortnite is kind of on its way out already, sort of.
No. It's on its way out.
It's not on its super uptrend that it normally is, but, you know, it's plateauing a little. Definitely not on this way out.
It's on its way out. And like, I was like, oh, maybe we can do Overwatch, but people are like hating on Overwatch too right now.
Well, that's because they're a bunch of fucking dumbasses.
What happened?
Hold on a second.
Start spreading the news.
Alright, what happened? What's the news with Fortnite, with Overwatch 2?
Alright, well, they're a bunch of fucking dumbasses that decided to not come out with the thing that they said they were going to come out with, which is their story mode. You know, the whole purpose of making it Overwatch 2. And they just decided not to do it.
I forgot what the real reason to do an Overwatch 2 was.
Money.
And I don't know if you're... Yeah, I don't know if you're looking at my stream.
Good old fucking money.
I'm doing the thing with the fingers.
Help.
To show that it's money. Help! Nick, yeah. I don't got no gun.
Ricky needs help.
I'm running towards you now with just one gun. Ricky. No shields.
Ricky. I didn't know Nick was down, and then when I looked, I thought it was Andy, and it was this other dude right next to me. Okay, not a great start. But this is a good one to edit out. Nick, can you do that whole Overwatch news again?
Nope. Keeping it in, baby. Andy, he's over there.
You think he saw me?
He's coming. Show him what for. Kiss his dad. You almost got him.
Let's go back to the lobby. I think we might have some progress here with the guest. Here we go, guys. This is my good friend. Goes by the online name of Demon Kisses. Name is...
My place. Yachty.
Yachty. Hey, what's up, Yachty?
Hi. Yachty. My PlayStation has been really testing me today.
Oh. PlayStation 4s. It's little Yachty. Welcome to the stream. Welcome to the WAP Boy stream.
The WAP Boy stream. Yeah, thanks for having me.
So if we could just... I don't know. Can we say who is Yachty?
Of course. Who is Yachty?
Who is Yachty? Ask her, because I feel like that's something that we can't answer for her. That'd be like mansplaining our first guest.
But you're introducing her. You're not introducing her.
Exactly.
You don't feel very introductive.
You have to introduce her as a guest. As a proper guest, do the introduction and bring it on.
Okay, you're right. I'm a freaking horrible...
But hold on a second. We stopped talking about Overwatch, so hold on one second.
Start spreading the news.
Alright. Yachty doesn't know what that is, but it's okay.
I don't. So just
go ahead and introduce her.
You came in mid-segment.
My bad.
Yachty is the first official honorary WAP boy. Is that what you wanted to hear?
What is? Play?
Yeah, sure. if you choose to wear that crown today.
I'll wear that crown today.
Excellent.
Respect.
We're off to a great start. We're off to
this
really
is a
good
really
start.
Bad introduction. Could you just introduce her? Like introduce her properly.
She is studying 3D animation. She plays video games. She has her own stream as
there we go
as Demon. Underscore is it double underscore for your screen for your stream
yes,
or is it
double.
So it's Demon double underscore kisses, so it's like, oh, it's this like scary thing, it's Demon, but wait a second, it's softened by a sweet soft kiss, Demon kisses.
Very so nice.
Just to be clear, it's Demon double underscore underscore wow. kisses.
Double
Uble double.
Oh.
Okay.
I'm bad at spelling, Nick. I'm bad at spelling. Don't be dropping those spell bombs on me, dude.
He is
make me look
it.
Like an idiot on stream.
Wow. This is wild because there was a while where I didn't think Yachty existed.
Dude.
Oh, neither did I.
They thought that I was going to do a character. Like, I wasn't really inviting a guest. I was just going to come in here and act like a woman.
That's hilarious.
How long did you have this guest prepared for? Roughly 12 hours?
Roughly. And the guest is in the game. Look at this. We got a first ever full squad.
I like it.
We got a new person. This is going to add so many levels and dimensions to our conversations. Well, while we wait for it, maybe you should tell us any kind of news. Do you know any news in the headlines today?
I do not.
Well, then there's no reason.
There's no reason to start spreading the news.
There's no reason to start spreading the news, so I guess don't worry about that. But Nick, did you have a bit?
Of course, I have a bit.
Nick, you know Yari, right? And you seem like you are the one that's least talking to her currently on stream.
Does he know her?
Do I know her?
Yari, does he know you? Because this, I feel like he's been faking this. For the last year that I've known Nick.
I mean, he should know me.
Because of your reputation?
Sure.
Alright.
Our bit's coming true. We're all fishing. Get your fishing hats on.
Alright. It's Nick's
it's
dream.
Fishing Let's time, baby.
Let's do it once.
Let's do it. Oh, wait a minute, Ricky.
We're sorry
hold
about
on.
This, Yachty.
You have to play his theme music before he saw what his bet was.
Oh, damn it.
Just
okay.
Just play his theme music now.
Nick, can you take back what you said about the fishing?
Yeah, of course. Yeah, me. Yeah.
Perfect.
I could have reversed you in post, I guess.
Reverse him in post, because that was embarrassing.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, let's get Nick's song. Here we go. Nick's bit.
He don't sleep at night, except for maybe 7 or 8 hour naps. And when he wakes up, he don't have bacon. He has goldfish as a snack. He don't play no instruments. But he has a new segment. Last week he found some weird bumps on his dick. Let's give it up for our good friend Nick. Did I mention he's a furry too?
Hell yeah. It's all fishing right. time, boys.
So time we're gonna fish.
We're gonna fucking fish.
Alright. Sounds good.
Yari, if you press down on the D-pad, you can thank the bus driver. We think it's polite, and we try to do it.
I don't do it.
What? What, Nick? Is this serious?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness.
It's a new thing added, and I didn't like it, because I don't like change. Got a fishing rod, boys.
You already got a fishing rod?
Of course. I mean, it's a fishing. I don't know what you guys are doing, picking up those guns.
I guess. Well, look, I just in case something happens, I'm going to pick up a little gun.
No. You get the guns from the sea, baby.
Well, I was looking for fishing rods inside all these gun crates.
Alright, I started fishing already. I don't know what you guys are waiting for.
Tag some rods.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah. I'm finding rods for everybody.
Whoa, our guest is kind of cozying up to Nick here.
All right. Interesting. Hey.
I still gotta find Ricky a rod, though.
So I literally put my controller down and just and I'm waiting.
This guy tried to interrupt our fishing, guys. I killed him, but that's not what we're doing. That's not the bit.
That's not the bit.
We protect our fish. That's exactly what the bit is.
Sorry, guys. Yeah.
Kill him. Boom.
Yari, you sound like you know what's going on in this game. You're like, I hit him for 38. I hit him.
Well, she does play other games, right?
Yeah.
What other game talks like that?
Apex? Are you a big player of Apex?
I'm not.
Sometimes.
Oh, okay. I guess.
When it doesn't piss me off.
Oh, okay. Well, that's
why I don't play that shit either.
Yeah. It could be a little frustrating. For sure. Now, I don't fish in this game normally. I normally just shoot.
So you do other stuff normally. Interesting. Interesting.
So, like, do this bite.
Y'all want to come close? I got a keg. I can just shield you guys up.
Hell yeah.
Ricky, I feel like you're playing this game like somebody
I'm
trying to fish.
I'm just making sure you guys are fishing your little hearts out. Come over here, Nick.
So there's these like ripples in the water with fish in them. You want to cast there.
Ah, all right.
Oh, holy snap! I just saw the biggest fish I've ever seen in this game.
Nice.
I'm telling you, that fish just gets bigger and bigger every time he tells that story. What? There's people shooting at you?
Yeah, I don't know from where though.
But I think that's Ricky picking a fight with people.
No, I'm trying to look for a fishing rod. You guys hogged all the fishing rods and left me out of the pit.
I'll go find you a fish. I see where a fishing rod is. I'll go grab you one, buddy.
You jumped like a dolphin?
Yes, I do.
Okay.
Just staying here. I'm just getting this fish. That's all. My controller is not even on my fingertips right now.
You don't catch this automatically.
Yeah, but sometimes it's not even about catching the fish, dude, when you go fishing.
Here, Ricky, I got you a fishing rod.
Thanks, buddy.
Now, Ricky, it looks like you're fighting people.
No.
That's not what this is about.
I'm not fighting anybody, dude.
Fucking fishing mood. You're fucking up right now, and I need you to get your
So I'm telling you now, because this is the fishing episode, I'm not even going to count kills. This episode. So, I'm not doing it.
Well, are you gonna count, like, people who keep their friends alive?
Are you gonna count fish?
Yeah, count fish. Whoever gets the most fish. I got a fish, Andy. Look at my screen, and look at this, and count it. It's a flopper.
We're not even fishing together. It's like we're not even fishing together. It's not like... Yeah. Not even right. Like we're friends.
Where are you guys at?
I can be all the way over here.
Oh, okay, I see. I'm going to you guys.
Well, we have been for the past 5 minutes.
Whoa, yep. Coming in hot, Yari. Causing a little bit of wop boy drama on your first day here. Okay.
I mean, come on.
What I like to hear.
Guys, someone's running at us. Do we care about that or not?
Nah, we kill that. Stay off our land, boy!
Jesus.
Execution stuff.
Alright. So this is good.
This is
Nick's bit.
Yeah, I imagine he did this so we can really focus on the talking, so all of us can like really just get deep, you know?
Yeah.
I feel like it's really nice.
God damn it. Okay. Here we go.
Stay off our land! People, am I right, guys?
Just, yeah. We just can't fish in peace.
Are you guys, are you guys watching my stream, or you're not? Or you're just not watching any stream?
I'm not watching any stream.
I'm currently not, okay. But I'll throw them up real quick. I'll throw them up.
Okay, I was just wondering. Oh wait, Mola Scum has a little viewer. He said it says he donated $1,000.
Oh,
I don't think that's real.
Maybe it is.
Well, if it is,
maybe he donated to something else that wasn't you. You ever think about that?
You're right. Thank you, Mola Scum.
Molus is to somebody.
Molus has come. Is that what it is? Is that what's supposed
Molus
to be?
Molus come.
Yeah, I love it. I love it.
I got a fish. Oh, it fell back in the water. When the fish falls back in the water, they no longer swim.
Yep, they are dead fish.
That is sad.
What's that?
It's okay. Catch and release. Catch and
release. Episode
guys.
Is actually not vegetarian friendly. I don't know if that matters to you.
I don't know.
It does not.
Alright. Well,
I want to go fish over there. I feel like there's more fish over there and we're not getting them. Oh.
We can go get them.
There's a guy here in the water.
Does he not
fucking
see his fishing?
Wait, he's being nice.
Yeah, hold on. He's trying to see if we catch him.
He wants to be the fish.
This guy's part of the bit. Did you vet this guy, dude?
Oh, wait a minute. What is going on?
Fuck around and find out, boys.
Aww.
Alright, you guys see this, whoops. You guys see that? Get it. Get that shit. There's another one over there as well.
Anyways,
two more over there.
So one thing that you did say, Nick, right now, was that you could do anything while we fish. And I think that's including my actual bit of the night. We're trying this fucking streaming thing out, but you know what? It may not work, you know? Ricky, are you even here? Are you listening?
I'm listening. I'm so enthralled. I'm on the edge of my seat.
Sorry. Try something called active listening, Ricky. Nick is good at it.
Sorry. Yeah. All right, we might not make it. Like, there's a lot of competition.
Right? But guys, I want you guys to, you know, practice your acting chops.
Oh.
All right. So I got some of the best monologues that are out there right now, and I'm gonna send one to each of you every time, and I want you guys to read the monologue, the best you can, the best acting of your lives. All right. Okay. And then me and Yari are gonna decide at the end who's gonna get the part. All right, I'm casting my movie, and I need you guys to audition for it.
Hollywood Hotel. Good evening. The moment I'll connect you.
Okay, so Nick, you can say it you can act it out however you want to, because I'm not gonna tell you what the name of the movie is. So you're deciding. Do you want to do it super dramatic? Do you want to do it like a comedy? Do you want to do it? However you want, dude. This is all you. You're the actor. I want you to make me feel it. Okay. All right? So, okay. Hey.
This is a tough one.
Nick?
I should do this with my students.
Hey, Nick?
Yeah.
Action.
So, okay. Like, right
looking
now,
at, I'm
for
look
example,
at, like,
the Haitians need to come to America. But some people are all... What is? Like, what about all the strain on the resources? Birthday, right? But it's like
I said
when I had a garden party for my father's birthday,
dinner.
Right? I said RSVP,
but, like, did not RSVP
because
so I was like totally bugging. I had to haul ass to the kitchen, redistribute the food,
that, like,
squish in extra play
RSVP,
settings.
So
but like, by the end of the day, it was like the more the merrier. And so if the government could just get to the kitchen, rearrange some things, we could certainly party with the Haitians. And in conclusion, may I please remind you that it does not say RSVP on the Statue of Liberty. Thank you very much.
Please remind you that it does not say RSVP on the Statue of Liberty.
It does not say RSVP on the Statue. That was beautiful, Nick. I loved it.
Thank you.
That was good.
Does anybody, can anybody, Yari, do you have a guess on what movie that is?
I don't know.
It's talking about Haitians and invitation. How about... Is it a Predator movie?
So, So that was actually from Clueless. Clueless.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Ironically.
Yeah. So it was Clueless. So you actually read it pretty good. Like, if you were in that movie. I feel like your hairstyle is in that movie.
All right.
Oh, great. You're going to give me a Jason Statham monologue?
So already... Already things are looking good. I feel like Nick is kind of already up there, dude. All right, Ricky. Hit me with it. Action.
Look, baby. We gotta start thinking like these Wall Street guys. You see what they did to this country? They stole from everybody. Hardworking people lost everything. And not just...
Not one. Is that fair? You ever think about when they come into the club? That's stolen money. That's what's paying for their blowjobs. The firefighters' retirement fund.
When they come into the club? That's stolen money. That's what's paying for their blowjobs. The fucking firefighters' retirement fund. Fuck these guys.
That's pretty
good. Please bleep out the bad words, please. I don't know.
I'll bleep it out. Should we move again? The circle is closing.
Oh, yeah. We're gonna have to get the stuff in there. Don't pick up any shield fish you want.
You can come over here and fly with that thing.
Yep.
Nick, I want you to read this like if you were a... Pretend that you don't have any parents and that you have stepsisters that are really mean to you.
This is not too hard to imagine.
Okay. So, Nick, action.
No, you listen. You turned out to be exactly who I thought you were. I never pretended to be somebody else. It's been me all along, and it was me who was hurt in front of everybody. Look, I didn't come here to tell you, to yell at you, okay? I came to tell you that I know what is... Fuck. What it feels like to be afraid, to show who you are. I was, but I'm not anymore. And the thing is, I really don't care what people think about me, because I believe in myself. And I know that things are gonna be okay, but even though I have no family and no job and no money for college and my dad hates me and I'm gonna go to school and not fail, it's you that I feel sorry for.
Okay. Ad-libbing. He added a couple ad-libs in there.
I feel like you're treating us like your little puppets, Andy. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
As he should.
As he should.
All right. Yes. So, guys, we can keep this. We can say that this was the end of the bit, or we can keep this going.
Well, I feel like Ricky needs one more before we call it.
That seems more fair. You know, 2-2.
Anyways, Ricky, go ahead and hit us with another monologue. Action. So, I want you to say this one like you're an angry woman who is getting revenge on her husband.
Cool girl. Men always use that, don't they? It's their defining compliment. She's a cool girl. Cool girl is hot. Cool girl is game. Cool girl is fun. Cool girl never gets angry at her man. She only smiles in a chagrin, loving manner, and then presents her mouth for fucking. She likes what she likes. So evidently she's a vinyl hipster who loves fetish monger.
Bring it.
If he likes Girls Gone Wild, she's a mall babe who talks football and endures buffalo wings at Hooters. Listen, when I met Nick Dune, I knew that he wanted a cool girl, and for him, I'll admit, I was willing to try. I waxed stripped my pussy raw. I drank canned beer watching Adam Sandler movies. I ate cold pizza and remained a size 2. I blew him semi-regularly. I lived in the moment. I was fucking game. I can't say I didn't enjoy some of it. Nick teased out in my things I didn't know existed. Okay.
Cut. It's a long one. We don't have to keep the whole thing.
Hey, give me a long one, dude.
Yeah, I gave you a long one there. Okay. Very nice.
I can barely read.
Very, very nice.
I think with Yari, before we you know, just do another hour or so, we should play one super sweated out, all the balls to the walls, win one, you know? Like, she hasn't won one in this game, and we gotta give that to her as a nice present.
Alright, let's do it.
She has a one. Maybe she has one.
Have you won one?
She's level. Yeah, have you won a game?
I don't think so.
You have.
Okay. Then there you go, guys.
Nick, are you like mansplaining when she's won the game, dude? What was that?
She can't even decide.
No,
if she's...
I just remembered she doesn't.
Oh, you have.
You're not interested in winning anymore.
You know, guys, when you put it like that, that's true. Are we going buzz the walls or are we fishing?
I think, Yara, you can decide. Andy is going to have to end this episode pretty soon.
Let's go balls to the walls because there's a guy right on me.
Right. We're talking about the...
Got him.
Fucking die!
Hey, don't be shooting at us. We don't like that.
That's not nice.
I broke the shield on that guy.
Quickly, back to where I belong.
Huh?
Which guy? Fuck? Oh, this guy over here?
What the
hell? He looks like
a... Why'd you guys stop shooting at him?
I have no more bullets.
Oh, taking shit. Care of. Shooting at me.
He's dead.
This is what you get for being Spider-Man!
Was he a Spider-Man?
Oh, perfect, dude. Get that spider.
Oh, I'm down.
Get me up. Peter Parker.
What do you mean, get you up? There's a guy right here, dude. Can anybody help me with this guy? Nice. Oh, shit. Nick, I got a guy here. He's aiming at me. I'm down.
Okay, sucked. Okay.
There we go.
Been taken care of.
Good work.
Everyone come cuddle.
Dude, we could do a set of human centipede.
Hell yeah.
I got some news for you about that, actually.
Alright.
What's the news? No, wait, is it national news?
it's not national. I feel like inviting Yari here was supposed to elevate this stream, and I feel like, Nick, you're bringing it to a new low.
Well...
Thank you.
I don't think it's good.
But my movie auditions are bringing it back up, right?
Right, those are classics.
Ain't so classics, dude.
I mean, they're not as good as reading the Would You Rather from a magazine.
What do you mean? But they're good. That was awesome. We were interacting.
That's what I'm saying. It's not as good. I said it wasn't as good.
I know, but you said like read a magazine, like it didn't require any work.
No. I said it's not as good. Not as good.
Yeah, it's not as good as shitty fucking...
I agree. Guys, I think while we win this, we're also going to do 5 Would You Rather from the official parade's top Would You Rather questions.
There's too many bits going on in this episode. I'm shutting them down. Give us 2. Give us 2. Don't give us 5. Give us 4.
Give us 8. Give us 20.
Give us 4 and I'll play. Give us 4 and I'll play the song from Drowning Pool.
One, nothing's wrong with me.
That one?
Yeah, that one. So question 1.
Question 1. Do you remember last time? Did we do 10 or 15?
It doesn't matter what we did last time. This is
we're
new.
We're doing the full list, so we got to keep an official tally. So I think we did 10. So let's go with 4. Number 11. This goes for everybody in the stream, including myself, because I've never read it until right now.
Question 11, but it's actually question 1.
Would you rather have universal respect or unlimited power?
I mean, this is a great bit. This is a good one right now. This is a great bit. Truly, I remember saying we weren't going to judge bits before.
Well, except saying they're good. Like, if you want to say bad stuff, we don't want to hear that.
Right, so all I'm saying is this is a good bit. Alright.
Great bit.
So unlimited power, or what?
Or unlimited respect. I think this one's the easiest one we've read so far.
Power is respect.
Ooh.
That's right.
I don't know, do I want this?
Power. Team right here.
Are they friendly?
Yeah.
Taking care of.
Other team, I mean the other guys right here.
Very nice.
Wow, wow, wee, wow.
Oh no 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 no.
I shot him in the butt.
Nice. You shot him in the butt.
I got the big shields for you. Should you need?
Oh, behind us.
Okay.
How many people are here right now?
It's all fucking bots.
Basically all of them, dude. All the bots. All right, this one totally sucked. Everybody picks power. Nobody cares about respect. This next one I feel like is gonna be a good one. Would you rather give up air conditioning and heating for the rest of your life?
Wait, what number is this one?
Number two.
Number two!
Nothing wrong with that.
Would you rather give up air conditioning and heating for the rest of your life, or give up internet for the rest of your life? There's some guys behind the rocks back here. Oh shit.
Shoot him.
I think there's two teams over here.
Yeah, it's fine.
Yeah, maybe.
My sandwich?
Nah, it's fine. I made a new friend, though.
You made a new friend.
Aww.
Yay.
Yeah,
one shot, one kill.
Nice.
Alright, dude. Everybody chose internet, dude. I'm not... Come on. Alright, what's the next one?
You'd rather be sweating on the internet? I guess I wouldn't have a job.
That's what I'm doing right now, actually.
Okay.
I gotta open a fucking window or something.
Everyone shows internet. Okay. Here we go. Number three. Would you rather swim in a pool full of Nutella or maple syrup?
Nutella.
Are you guys gonna eat it? We're talking about textures. We're talking about where it gets.
It's gonna get everywhere, no matter what.
But like maple syrup, it just seems a little more
sticky.
Maple syrup is disgusting.
Tigers.
Maple syrup is disgusting. You say?
Yeah, I hate
I
maple
go
syrup.
That far, but
like real maple syrup or Aunt Jemima's?
Aunt Jemima is not maple syrup. It's a different type of syrup.
Corn syrup.
I don't know. There's any point to the fucking suppressor in this thing. Sorry.
There's a guy here on the... There's somebody here.
Like, there's a guy shooting over here with a suppressor, and it's still showing on my goddamn mini-map.
Well, because we're right next to it.
But, like, I could hardly hear it in-game. Which, you know,
And here.
I just feel like maybe they should buff the suppressor a little bit. Have it, you know, suppress.
Man, this game is so easy when we're four people. We're whooping everyone's ass.
There's a bunch of bots.
Are you carrying that person?
Yes. Okay. His name is George.
His name is George. Got it.
George Scott's boys.
What did you pick, Ricky? I guess you're a big maple syrup head, then.
I'm trying to play devil's advocate. I want it to be better than it is. Yeah, I picked Nutella too, dude. Maple syrup sucks. This is my bit, Andy. My bit is my baby. Alright. So far, 1, 2, and 3 suck 20 nuts. And these are the top 14 in the world. Parade.com official best would you rather question.
Yeah.
Number 4.
And we're being sponsored by Parade.com.
Parade.com, if you go to it, is like, it's like all those, it's all those like annoying ad articles. Like, you can't like read the ad without bumping into like 40.
Shit, we're not doing a very good job sponsoring that.
Fuck Parade.com, but they do have a good list.
What? What are you talking about?
High shotgun?
Yeah.
No, I'm good.
It's the auto.
Okay, guys, I think 14 is just going to be the icing on this cake. It's going to make us a nice... It's going to make us nice all together.
This is number 4, right?
Yes.
Okay, let's leave it at number 4. Let's leave it at 4 so I could add the drawing profile.
Okay. Number 4.
Would you rather labor under extremely hot sun or in extreme cold?
Give me the sun.
Cold.
Oh, okay. Now we're having a little split. Okay. Interesting.
Wait, I guess how long am I living in this hot?
You're laboring. You're working a full 8-hour work shift.
Okay, how many times a week?
A little overtime.
Once a week?
Wait. How extreme is the cold?
I mean, I don't want to do it that you're going to die in it, because you have to survive. But and I don't want to say that you're going to get hypothermia either. You're just, it's just really fucking cold.
So I have, cold. I'm wearing a coat.
But the thing is, once you start getting sweaty, like, it warms you up, and then it just feels better. Like, you open up your jacket.
I mean, you're the question bearer right now, but it seems like you're pushing us towards an answer.
Okay, I'm sorry. I'm definitely toward the cold with the Nikki field.
Please don't give us your answer until all of us have answered.
I'm sorry, was this your bit, dude? Did you come up with the hottest
if
bit?
You're the question, the news? If you're the question master, you can't just, like, it ruins the integrity of the questions, I think.
I see. Alright, guys, we gotta go. We gotta get in the circle.
Yep, I'm going. Definitely not fishing.
Uh-huh.
So this is only a one-day work thing.
Okay, let's say you had to work there for a year.
Still cold.
You got to do a whole year of your life. You're in a prison labor camp. You can either do the prison labor in the Tunisian desert, or you can do it in the ice tundra of Alaska.
Do I also have to sleep there?
In the cold?
Yeah, but let's say your sleeping quarters are kind of regulated. It's going to be kind of warm or kind of cold, but oh shit. They're shooting at me.
Yeah,
where are they shooting at you from?
I don't know. Oh. Oh.
I guess that's
another guy. Oh, hello. Hello.
Oh, no. Okay, so two of them. One just killed me. Don't murder me. Go away.
Michael Wade killed me.
Oh shit, did everybody die? Well, me and Nick were up here?
No.
Oh shit.
Head. It's a lie.
I fell off, but I stayed alive.
What's good?
Go ahead and jump head the fuck out of here.
We're not gonna get our reboot cards?
I can get the cards. I got Ricky. I got Yari. Alright.
How much stuff do you have for this game?
It seems like a common question.
The battle pass is pretty good. I feel like it gives you a lot. And then it replenishes your battle pass money so you can buy the next month's battle pass for free.
See? Okay. Now he gets it. I don't even have to explain myself anymore. He's doing it for me.
That's basically how Apex does it too.
Oh yeah?
Mm-hmm. Why does Apex seem so much harder than this game?
Because Nick be jumping, dude.
I don't know how much I
There's jumping in this game too, but...
Ah, sons of bitches.
Can you get them?
Nah, shield.
That's what I just... Yeah. Why does this look like a fucking disco ball?
Rip. It's a good shield.
So, Ricky, please bring the next guest.
We haven't thought that far ahead, but... Nick is just slicing and dicing. There might not be ever another guest.
Oh no.
We only plan to do this show for about 6 years, so.
Yeah.
After that, you know, it's up in the air.
Spider-Man's coming our way.
I would have asked my primos to come on. They got a podcast and stuff, but I don't think they play on PlayStation.
Is that other guy also your primo? No, that's just Nick's. I mean, that's just his.
He's like a friend of the family. Yeah, he's like his best friend, but he's like family. Like when I see him, I give him a big old bear hug.
I'm down.
There you are.
Down the clown. Nobody can see me here.
Nick's got chugs.
Yeah, I do.
For a second, it sounded like you said Nick's got chugs.
There are. Why are you coming out, dude?
Oh, keep breaking.
One down.
Yep.
That's AI.
Well, the AI was whooping my ass.
Almost did it.
Second place. Not bad. Not bad. Returning to lobby.
Ah, shit. That's right.
We're closing it off. Closing it off.
We've had some epic bits. We had our best guest we've ever had.
Top tier. And for the sake of the bit, Nick gets the part.
We really enjoyed the Would You Rather. We had a great guest. We know about new stuff. Today's episode is going to go down in history.
Oh, yeah. It's already in history, dude.
Yeah. Any other? Does anybody have any news? Nobody wants to Google anything.
Go ahead, play it while I'm looking.
Well, no, you have to. You gotta pick a news already.
No. All right. Go ahead.
Don't you dare say it.
I'm ready. I got news.
Don't you dare say that news, Nick.
I got.
Start spreading the news.
The Wayfinder beta is currently globally closed.
What's Wayfinder?
No fucking idea.
All right.
Okay.
It's an airship syndicate.
Stop spreading the news.
Okay. All right. We never talk about Wayfair again.
We'll never talk about it again. Wayfair is good.
Guys, all right. Good day. It was a good day. I'll see you guys later. Anyone who watched, thank you.
Woo!
And bye-bye.
Bye.
Watch us again on any Monday or... Wait, what do we do this on? Wednesdays and Fridays? Wednesdays and Saturdays?
Wednesdays and Saturdays.
Wednesdays and Tuesdays.
Twice a week. Just follow us. Bye.
Bye.
Peace out. Bros in this house. There's some bros in this house. Yes, certified creeps. Two or three times a week. Wet-ass PlayStation boys making that controller feel greased. Yeah. Yeah.